How long has it been since you rode your bike?
Months.
How many months?
About 4 months. So usually with pancakes you would add eggs, but because these are vegan.
When did you have your operation?
About 12 weeks ago.
Yeah, 12 weeks ago.
Yep.
So they're all tucked up?
Aye.
They're all tucked up?
Yeah. Powered up.
Powered up.
I've got a few things to, a few things I've got to put into place.
Such as?
Oh, just a lot of gear I've still got to move in, mate. So I'll take the 900.
Are you going to take the 900?
Yeah.
I thought you might have taken the Vulcan.
Nah, I'll take the 900. I'll have a crack.
So what do you reckon? How do you feel?
Feel good.
Did you want to go to maybe Buckland and see how you feel at that?
Yeah.
At that?
Yep.
And then see whether you want to press on to Orford?
That'd be fine, mate. Yeah. Yep. Nice. More than happy. Whatever floats your boat, mate.
Sounds good. Yeah, the mighty 900. Hadn't seen the light of day.
For months.
It's
been tucked away. Look at it. It's still dirty. I should have
bathed it. Mine's filthy. I got caught in the rain yesterday.
Yeah.
All right.
Fucking idiot!
You fucking idiot!
Come on, Dutchie.
What did you say? How'd you like, you enjoy that?
Yes, I did. First time in 3.5 years I haven't been in pain.
Really?
Yeah, oh shit, yeah. Mate, I've been in agony for 3.5 years.
Yeah, but you're not now.
No, not a thing. I can feel great.
Because you look all, you still look all bent out of shape.
Yeah. Hey, there's a car.
Which one?
The crest of the hill at Brentop.
Oh, yeah. Decides he's just going to do a 15-point turn over the crest of a hill. In a rental. It was a rental car.
I'm saying, you fucking idiot.
Yeah.
You're going to have something to eat?
Yep.
Righto. And then we're going to get back to the Grand Prix.